Midterm elections are just 4 days away, and the growing Asian American group is shaping up to become an influential voting bloc. Sivangelis tells us how the Asian vote can make a difference.
The numbers are in. The fastest growing minority group is also the fastest growing voters bloc.
This is a growing number. Between 2002 and 2012, we saw a 60% increase in the number of Asian Americans registered to vote in California.
Out of some 1.5 million Asian American registered voters, the nearly 374,000 Filipinos are only second to 462,000 Chinese registered voters. 6 in 10 registered Asian voters in California are immigrants. The 2010 census shows Filipinos are the largest Asian American group in California at 1.5 million, meaning about a quarter of Filipino Californians are registered to vote. Community leaders believe those numbers can make or break a vote. One possible reason for the increase, Asian Americans are more concerned about certain issues.
They are very interested in issues like education and jobs and the economy. So Asian Americans have a keen interest in all these issues, and immigration is one of the key issues that they're concerned about.
Philippine-born dreamer Anthony Nung says even non-U.S. citizens are participating more in the election process.
I think there's been increase in participation of Filipino-Americans overall, whether it's educating other Filipinos about what's the issues that matter to our communities in the election process.
Advocates say voter outreach programs and material in native languages has been one of the biggest factors in the large number of Asian American immigrants at polls.
The Asian American voting trend continues to grow. A projected 1.7 million Asian American voters are expected to make 11% of the voting bloc for the 2016 presidential election.